My name is Ayumi Matsuzaka. I'm a founder of Daiko. Daiko is a diaper cycle. So we make nutrient cycles of baby diapers. The idea is we collect 100% bio-based baby diapers and then transform it to terephthalate substrate. This is a very rich hygienic soil. And then out of these nutrients to grow fruit trees in countryside of Berlin. So a few years later, parents and a baby can harvest the fruits and then they can digest again. So this is the ideas of a nutrient cycle. The story started when I started my project, art project, 2010. I'm a freelance artist, so I started Nutrient Cycle art project. So basically, I collected my urine, and then with the scientist, we made this terephthalate substrate out of my urine. And at the Prinzessinnengarten, I grew salad and vegetables, and in the end, I ate. So it's nutrient cycles. In the end, you know, it took 1.5 years, but then I felt really excited. This experience, physical experience, how I connect my body connect to the nature, and then I'm a part of the nature. 2015, we made a pilot project with 20 families in Berlin that they used the diapers inlay. And then we made this terephthalate substrate. So we already prove that it's possible to produce this terephthalate substrate. And then last November, we planted fruit trees in Brandenburg. So this is really great things that we are going forward step by step with so many people's help, and we are really lucky that many people like our ideas, and then this encouragement move our startup to go next and next and next, and we will realize it. We like to share this business model to other cities, other district, and so we have received requests from more than 20 countries, from European countries, South Africa, India, Indonesia, Tahiti. They like to start this diaper cycle system as a business in their communities. So we are happy to share this business model. Our collaboration partner is university, like a technical University of Berlin, for developing this diapers mechanism, and then also a composting company, private persons who knows how to make a terephthalate substrate. This is actually a terephthalate substrate in a very hygienic way. And the past year, Botanic Garden Berlin also helped us to make this high quality of materials. And then yes, several soil scientists, microbiologists. So if you become a mother or a parent, then if you are interested in this diaper cycle, and if you are in a neighborhood, then you subscribe, you register this diaper system, and then you pay monthly fee, which is rather economical than conventional diapers to buy. We give also one simple bucket, and you collect the diapers at your home with activated biochar, so there is no bad smell. It's surprisingly there is no bad smell, so you can collect easily at your home and then bring this bucket to this collection place. I think that many people like to do something very good for the nature, and we like to feel very good and healthy, and think about the next generations. But how do you take actions? This is a good question. And how do you connect yourself to the nature? Not so many people can answer. And this diaper cycle is one example that you can actually take part in, take actions. And the nature offers us many, many benefits in the end. Soil, ants, fruits, trees, and we can be part of it. And one baby can produce 1 ton of Terra Preta substrate every year. 1 ton is one big bag. Can you imagine that? We can have so many ideas. We can have a fun. So this pleasure part is very important fact if we like to change our society and ecology and economy. And this diaper cycle is one part of it.